Hello there everyone, Boomer for the Win here with another episode of Server Updates. Alright, so this episode's gonna cover just some of the changes that have been going on with the server, and also some of the updates for my series, summer series coming out. And oh, hello there. And also about the contest. So yes, let's begin with the server. As you can see, it's looking a lot different from my other videos if you haven't joined the server since then. This is the new spawn location, so when you spawn here, this is what you'll see. And we still have all the same portals. We have some different areas now, so there's like a spleef arena, a free build area. That's the old server world right there, and you have to have used it originally to be let onto there, and just ask an admin to give you permission for that. Then there's hardcore, which is also you have to earn your right to go in there. Beta world, so that's like the normal server world. So the Yawgolf is now in here, so if you want to go play Yawgolf, that's where you go. And playground, so I'm just going to show you Yawgolf real quick. So yes, if you saw my Yawgolf episode 2 video, it's still all the same pretty much, except for the golf balls. Oh, let's see here. Pretty sure this is a little different. Yeah, so good, he fixed it. So you just open the chest, grab some snowballs. Dash, how you do that? Alright, so some other changes. There is these players now that are actually NPCs, non-personal or non-player characters, whatever that stands for. If you know, just leave in the comments so I don't sound like an idiot in the future. And these guys just like carry around some swords and stuff. Most of them have like variations of people's names in the server. So there's a player that plays here named Yuki. This nasty Yuki. There's the evil Boomer. You know, evil Dottage and Evil Spoon and Elgar and all that stuff. So yeah, if you play on the server, you might see those guys around. You can like tame them somehow. Actually, I'm not sure how to do that. And you can also see there's Evil Elgar. You can also, you know, just kill them, grab their stuff. So if you go into this world, the playground. Oh boy. So this is, oh my goodness, this is the craziness of the playground. It's basically this tiny square with tons of bad guys. Holy goodness. I'm not dying right now because I have admin. So I'm in god mode right now. But as you can see, this would be fun. You can grief, you can kill other players. So if you just want to get out your anger and frustration, you can go into this world and just be a loser and do that stuff. So that's it for the server. As far as the updates for the summer series, I've had people ask me, you know, when's the summer series coming out, Boomer? You know, I'm so happy that you guys are excited for it, and I'm really excited for it as well. The thing is, so Dottage, he took a little hiatus from Minecraft. Oh, this building, whoop. Oh, that's right. And so, so basically, I replaced poor Dottage with, oh goodness, with Spoon. So Tay Spoon, he's been an awesome member of the server for a long time, and he's pretty cool. He's the new sidekick on the series, and he just went away for a week camping or something like that. Can't remember exactly what he's doing. So I won't even get to shoot the summer series for at least another week, which is good because, you know, the contest hasn't been announced. Alright, so about the contest, that will actually be chosen tomorrow, announced probably by the next day, like I promised. And basically, you still have a tiny bit of time left to finish your... Ooh, that's a big tower. Finish your intro videos and finish your guessing on the random number generator number and all that jazz. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, go check out my... It's in the other Minecraft playlist. It's called Super Secret Summer Series and like 3 exclamation points or something like that. So Yes, that is that. And so yeah, if you want to come play in the server, it's minecraft.m13online.com. If you're wondering how to log in and register and all that, I do have videos about that in my server updates playlist. Otherwise, thanks for watching, guys. I hope to make this summer series as awesome as possible and be entertaining you here shortly. Oh, last and final thing, actually. Just kidding about that being the last thing. So I totally joined this awesome gaming channel that's going to be kind of like Rooster Teeth or the like, if you've ever seen that. And it's basically going to have all kinds of nerdy gaming-related content. So I already have made the first video for it. It's a noob's guide to Minecraft. Even if you aren't a noob, I'd recommend checking it out just because, well, I spend a lot of time on it and a lot of editing, and it's pretty funny, I guess. It has some Garry's Mod action going on in there as well. So I might put a link to that in the description, as well as the server updates 2 video and the contest of awesome video. So look for those. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope this hasn't been too boring for you. Mainly this is just for the people who are kind of wondering what's going on. So that's what's going on. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you later. Peace.